Welcome to Really News Channel. Tata Sons Chairman Emeritus Ratan Tata travelled from Mumbai to Pune to meet a former employee who has been unwell for the past 2 years. This was revealed by a Pune-based executive, Yogesh Desai, in a LinkedIn post. There were no media present during the 83-year-old's visit, he said. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.